December 1, 2006, Doha, in the tiny Gulf state of Qatar, becomes the focus of 3 billion viewers in Asia and the world. In the remarkable opening ceremony of the 15th Asian Games, David Atkins Enterprises creates a spectacle that astounds all who witness it and features a whole series of world firsts and technological innovations. The world's first kinetic cauldron, the world's first 3D flying system, and an LED screen 150 meters wide and 40 meters high, the largest lighting device ever built. The world holds its breath as Sheikh Mohammed bin Hamad Al Thani gallops up to the side of the stadium with the Asian Games torch and marvels at the first digitally integrated pyrotechnic sound and light show. This magnificent spectacle was created by David Atkins Enterprises, led by producer and co-artistic director David Atkins and artistic director Ignatius Jones. David and Ignatius first worked together on the opening ceremony of the Sydney 2000 Olympic Games, when 12,000 performers came together in front of a worldwide audience of 4 billion people. It was the largest and most extraordinary show ever staged, and would set the tone for what would become
the best Olympic Games ever.
In acknowledgement of his contribution, David was the only member of the ceremony's team to be awarded an Olympic medal by President Juan Antonio Samaranch. In 2002, he received the Order of Australia medal from Her Royal Highness the Queen for his work as producer and artistic director of the Sydney Olympic opening and closing ceremonies. Ignatius Jones was the creative director of the now famous horse segment. Together, he and David created the Sydney Olympic Closing Ceremony Harbour Spectacular. It is still the largest fireworks display ever staged. David produced and directed the Melbourne handover at the closing ceremony of the Manchester 2002 Commonwealth Games. Ignatius Jones is one of the world's leading major event directors. He was artistic director of the Sydney New Year's Eve Harbour Spectaculars from 1996 to 2002, including the remarkable Millennium Event. This included the largest marine parade ever attempted. Ignatius is the only person ever to have produced the opening night of a country. In 2002, he was asked to direct the landmark ceremony for the Declaration of Independence of East Timor. With few resources, but the enthusiasm and talent of the Timorese, he created a ceremony that touched a global audience. David Atkins and Ignatius Jones have forged a rare and successful relationship. Their combined experience in producing these renowned international events provides them with a unique understanding of the strategic planning, implementation, and delivery of any major event program. Together, they provide a unique combination of the highest creative skills and expert production knowledge.